And a Liberal MP is apologizing for issuing a calendar of notable Canadians that only includes dudes. Robert-Falcon Ouellette mailed the calendar to constituents in his Winnipeg riding, and after facing a barrage of criticism, admitted that he made a mistake and called the incident a, quote, learning moment, unquote. Ouellette said he'll be immediately printing a new calendar. That new calendar includes 12 photos of Ouellette wearing different shades of purple.